Oğlan!
What team is on Bibs?
She's the man.
She's the man on Bibs, yeah?
Yeah. I have them like 4 or 5 years. And there was a girl actually playing for them.
Oh. Nice. Oh, yeah?
American. Because this guy's like... I don't think they're even one.
Oh, okay. They are.
This guy's from Germany. They're like...
International.
Yeah, international. So that girl, she was from America. And the boyfriend was from South Africa.
Oh, is it the South African guy? Is he the goalkeeper?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, wow, what a goal.
Highlights, huh?
Yeah, plenty of goals on this one, maybe.
No, black ball, black!
Oh my gosh. I don't have to worry about a cold going on today.
Ah,
I just dry.
I sit on my horse for like
5 minutes.
Oh,
yeah, because you're, yeah. Cycling is not bad.
It's
just the worst thing because I'm tired. After the whole day, you know, I'm tired.
Cycle. Yeah, hold one day, your legs are gone.
That's the corner!
I have to think about the cost if it's cheaper. To use a train or to drive.
Hello.
And if it's faster as well.
Corner.
I don't think it's gonna be cheaper.
Driving?
Driving is gonna be much cheaper. Petrol, no? Petrol.
Yeah.
Think about how many miles.
Hello.
No?
I mean, I did this weekend, £45. I did London to Nuneaton. Which is like basically not London to Coventry, and then from Coventry to Birmingham twice.
Fucking hell.
On £45. Petrol.
Petrol? That's cheap then.
Yeah, but then I had to buy petrol when I was coming back now. When I was coming back today.
If I only do this trip, I would have to put like 3 or 4 tons.
Oh, to do that trip? Yeah, I did on 3/4 tank. 3/4 tank took me to... Basically Coventry and then to Birmingham twice. But not from London to Birmingham though. Not from London to Birmingham. So altogether I did about like 300 and something miles.
Yes! Yeah. You know how many miles I did?
How many miles? 5 miles. That's my usual, yeah, my usual week. I do 5 miles a week. I mean 5 miles a week. I do maybe 5 miles a month.
Because I went to Sainsbury's, which is a mile away, and I came back home. 2 miles, and then 2 minutes. No, yeah, around 5 miles.
Around 5 miles. My supermarket is only like 2 minutes drive, so if I need to do any bulk shopping, it's like twice a month. and that's all I use my car for. I want to go for dinners and stuff.
What did you do in Vegas?
Oh, no. Went to do, went to film and do a photo shoot, but not for not a gig. It's for my wife.
Okay, alright.
Yeah.
My buddy.
The photographer is based in Birmingham. It's also one of our friends.
Why are you not going to, I don't know, nice place? Come to Mitcham. I'm
joking. He's at Mitcham. No, and also because she has work there, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So I decided to go over there instead. So.
Got a wall, got a wall. Next keeper, boys.
Anyone to sub for him?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yeah, he must be Spanish.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
You know what the name of the team should be? Instead of She's the Man.
Throw in!
The team United Nations.
Yeah.
So yeah, maybe I'll try it next week, or maybe this week. I'll buy 45 pounds petrol and see if it's gonna last me. And cover my trips for 4 days. 40 pounds.
No, in time.
Yeah, the time, I'm not sure. Because I'm coming from far, so I don't know what traffic would be like. And I'm always leaving my house around rush hour. So I don't know. If I need to be here for like 6 o'clock, I mean 6:40. If I'm filming early, if I need to be here for 6:40, I'm going to leave my house at like 4:30 maybe.
And in terms of the train, if you take the train?
If I take the train, I need to leave, because trains also mess up, right? So I leave 2 hours before.
Okay.
So 6:40, latest I can leave my house is 5, latest, and that's cutting it close. Because the trains are just crazy. Sometimes I leave the house 2 hours before and I still end up coming late.
Mm-hmm.
The times I come late, I usually leave 2 hours before.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, what the hell? You get to Clapham Junction, what to do, and then you stay in the train for like 30 minutes. Oh yeah, the driver is not here. So annoying.
That's Yemi Duhaku.
Yeah, it does, yeah. Sometimes I go
there. Do you rent there?
Yeah, sometimes.
I think that would be the worst.
No, I would not drive to Acme. Yeah, I think it's going to be a bit too far for me. No, Clapham is fucking far from me already, actually.
You need to drive to Hull London. Congestion charge is
done. Oh, congestion charge and...
ULEZ?
No, I'm fine for ULEZ. Congestion charge, I think it's from what time? 6:30?
So, do you want to play at the back?
7 o'clock.
Seven in the
evening, yeah. Seven to seven.
Yeah, but if I'm coming here, I don't need to go through congestion. If I'm going to Acme, I don't need to go through congestion, actually. I can avoid it. Ooh, cookie. Oh, not finished.
Corner. Oh man, they're asking.
Coming here behind you, John. Someone behind. Touching him. Hey. Stop.
Yes. Hey. Come on, come on.
Touching him. Go in there.
Yeah, but then tomorrow I'm filming at Waterloo. There's no point filming at Waterloo because Oh yeah, I think I'm filming late. So if I get there after 7, then no congestion charge, right? I think I'm filming 7:30 at Waterloo.
Yeah, but then after, I don't know. What of the parking? There is a parking space?
I think it's gonna be a bit tricky, to be honest.
Yeah, you see, there's so many things that you consider, you know? Because over here, easy, parking everywhere.
Yeah, it's just parking everywhere, I mean, yeah. Parking any day, and you're good.
Brixton
is parking there. It's parking.
Shoelaces. And sub boys. Next keeper. And a few times already I was seeing that guy. There's one guy, he's running in the morning, like 7 o'clock in the morning.
This is me?
Without t-shirt. Because, you know, he's good shape, yeah? But without this t-shirt, you know what I mean?
Just t-shirt.
Without.
Oh, without?
No, who would ask you? Without, you know, just to show.
Just to show.
He's these people, man.
That's his fucking cool to show, man.
Man,
look how big I am.
My sofa, yeah.
Okay.
And I put it on Facebook Marketplace.
Okay.
It's been like 3 weeks now. People have just been asking me questions. They're not coming to. Send me the pictures. So send me the dimensions, measurements,
yeah,
and all that.
Yes, but it's just fucking throwing.
I keep on sending it. And then somebody today was interested. I was like, oh no, sent me a message yesterday. oh, can I see more pictures? I sent more pictures. I said, oh yeah, send me your postcode. I'm coming to pick. When I was driving, I said,
yeah,
send me your postcode. I'm coming to pick up now. I was like, nobody's gonna be home. Can you pick up tomorrow? Because I won't be back until like 11 p.m. He's like, no, now. Like, I want to pick him up now. And he gave me the time.
English,
was like,
English or foreigner?
I don't know, you know. No, it's Turkish.
Turkish?
Yeah. It's like, no, now.
Throwing that.
Now.
I said 7:30, yeah, I'll be there. I'm like, no one is going to be home.
Come on, I break in.
Oh, yeah, exactly. That's a nice thing. Don't worry. I'll let myself in. Now, if it's coming tomorrow, now I'm going to have to get my brother to be there. I'm not going to be there alone. No, I'm scared. Oh, man. Hopefully, by Zirka, because then I'm gonna buy a new one before Christmas. Cheap, man. 150, 200.
200?
200, yeah. And it's two. Two really nice leather sofas.
Wow, leather?
Yeah. The only thing is, it's, they're very heavy, but they're really good quality. And it's real leather as well. That's very good. Yeah. It's very durable.
It's like that.
John, push on him, push on him. Yep!
I'm gonna be sofa-less. I'll let you know.
Sorry.
Oh, fuck me up. That's how you got injured?
No.
Oh.
Yeah. And the platform is big, and this wheel has a brake.
Oh, yeah, I see.
You don't press it, no? It was rusty, so I couldn't press it, so I start fucking banging like that, bam, 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 and the next day I couldn't walk. And it's better than yesterday. Still.
Yes, please, please.
Oh, what a bomb.
Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go.
No, for them.
She goes like this.
What? For them. For them in terms like for you. Yellows.
No!
That was funny. There was one else. Yeah.
I still didn't check this one.
Stop shouting!
Stop shouting at me!
I don't even remember fucking what game was it.
I can't remember what game was it. What was it?
Wasn't it Cafe Soul?
Could be.
Yeah, I think it was, yeah.
They're in the Bristol, yeah?
They're in Bristol now, yeah. They won the last league, yeah.
I'm not looking at this guy, James.
Oh, maybe not.
Has any breaks or like me fucking 2 minutes quickly enough?
Yeah, very quick, yeah.
Yeah?
1 minute. Really? Yeah, literally 1 minute, 2 minutes max.
It's so annoying though, this game's always running good.
All the way right, Dan.
Yeah. Sometimes it's 2 minutes going after when the match is meant to be over. And then I miss my chance. The teams were. Seems like or whatever it is, so funny.
Oh,
so I have to wait like every 30 minutes or something for my turn.
Late!
So it seems like, yeah. What, the ref is
extra time.
Still doing full time?
Yeah.
That's what they always say.
Yeah, and then it affects every match, so if you're first one, yeah, it affects every match. They get used to it, yeah.
No, they're gonna be like, oh fuck it, I'm gonna be like, anyway, we're gonna have.
And they're gonna get, yeah.
No? But if you show them that, oh, I'm making a game short, then they're gonna be like, oh fuck, we need to
yeah,
be on
be
time, because otherwise we're gonna play fucking half an hour at 14
minutes. Yeah.
And that's fucking fair enough, you know, that's the way it should be.
Yeah. I don't know.
They late? You can't. Oh, I still don't believe this thing. I mean, this experience. Yeah. How many times we was like, oh, ref, we fight. The guy is a minute away from us. Wait for him. And in the beginning, I used to wait like 5 minutes, 6 minutes. I'm like, no, stop.
Yeah.
Now if somebody turns, now the guy is a minute away. Like, oh.
sometimes she goes like, oh, the guy's moving the way, he's coming, coming over there.
Yeah, I was on that.
Black ball, boys.
You should tell him that you have a YouTube channel.
Oh,
you
have a YouTube channel as well.
That was very close. But I think he's on the line. Yeah, exactly.
He was in the box, but you see everybody just stopped. Even that guy yellow, he stopped.
Yeah.
But it's 5 minutes. What's the point? It's the last game of first part of the season. And they play top of the table.
Last game of the season?
Of the first part of the season.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Still 7 minutes. I'm joking.
Keep up. 6 minutes. It's a corner. Yes.
Yellow ball.
Yes, sir. No.
Good challenge.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
that job. He always gets it every time.
No, because otherwise Scotty
would lose. That's true. Did you watch his new video?
Yes.
The video I made for just going to handle.
No, I wasn't watching.
You didn't watch it?
Yes, no.
It was funny though, bro.
Run, Scotty, run!
If it's not English, I think it's not Scottish. Is it?
Maybe?
Maybe?
Shelby.
Yeah.
Never met Shelby, apart from this one.
Yeah, me too.
Go on!
Yeah, I can't remember what the name is from, but yeah. It's not a typical English name, I don't think.
Oi, how many?
Yeah.